to meet him and know him a little bit in the 60s. A great guy. He once did, we released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on a Friday night, and by the Sunday, 2 days later, he had learned it and he opened his show with it. So in those days, that would put your guitar out of tune, completely out of tune. So he's standing there, and he's out of tune. He looks in the audience, he says, "Is Eric out there, man?" He's looking for Eric Clapton. And Eric was in the audience, but Eric's like, not having it. He's like, "No." Jimmy looks at him, he says, "Will you come up and tune this for me, man?" "No. Tune it yourself." Anyway, so the reason we've got these guitars, we're changing all of these guitars, we've got them and we just want to show off. And this is the original guitar that I used on the record in the 60s.